team. Put it in wide of the net for Eliash to dig it out. Right in front, they score! The Stanley Cup goal is scored by Arnas. The New Jersey Devils are celebrating. Ed Belfour is in shock, just now getting up. 2-1, the Devils win.
First time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender. Riding a hit for it is Tate staggering. Green. Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass flagged down by Green. Played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! The Stanley Cup! Martinez! Crawford, another block. Five to go. For the third time in 6 years, the Blackhawks are Stanley Cup champions. In the past, but not this year. Glassing a shot. Knocked down in front, picked up by Crosby, lobbed down the ice. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup. They are mobbing Matt Murray. He keeled over from the attack. The extras that have been a part of the practices come leaping out onto the ice, enjoying all of the celebrating around the net. A turnaround shot that rattled wide. Subban one more try, deflected over the net, and the Pittsburgh Penguins again are the Stanley Cup champions.
Got to try to shoot it towards the net.
Off the Capitals have won it. The capital of the country is the capital of the hockey playoffs. They rush out onto the ice to congratulate Braden Holtby. The Washington Capitals, for the first time in their 44-year history, are the Stanley Cup champions.